now you're all probably pretty confused. Rather than lip-syncing a song or dancing, I decided to show why San Diego is a great place to call home through another talent of mine. I'm Nick Hadigan. Welcome to my crib. Welcome to Rescue Hall, where I live. This is my apartment, this is where I live. We like to keep it pretty clean, because we have some people over sometimes. Bad boys, what you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you? Sometimes my friends like to come out and hang out and sit on the couch. Pretty chill spot around here. This is Jack's tiger, Bobby. His name's not actually Bobby, but I just named it Bobby, so that's gonna stick. Brian Kavanaugh's tennis uniform. And my 12-year-old Little League baseball jersey. I just can't let it go. Show you my bathroom. Pretty important place. It's where I pee and poop. You!
Soldier Boy, tough. Hey, I got this new damn for y'all called the Soldier Boy.
This is a brand new toilet that we got this year, actually, and it's done us well. We had a problem a little while ago. Besides that, everything's going swimmingly. This is my hairbrush. I use it every morning. Irish Spring, it's the best, it's the go-to. Nothing else besides it. What's a My Cribs episode without showing you some of the food that I like to eat? First off, sprinkles. Big ice cream guy, you gotta have your sprinkles with your ice cream or else it just isn't the right ice cream. Sugar. Oh, honey, honey. You got your Girl Scout cookies. Probably the most boring flavor of Girl Scout cookie out there. Shortbread is literally just plain. It's like a vanilla wafer. Vanilla extract. I don't think we've ever used this, and I'm not really sure what we would use it for, but it's always good to have something that you're not going to use. Rock hard marshmallows work pretty well. These are really gross, actually. Oh, wow. Nope. Always got to make sure that we have our pasta sauce. Wasn't planned. Time to show you the fridge. Touch me the ground. I'm on the hunt. I'm after you. So, this is the fridge, so a couple items I want to show you here. Always gotta have eggs, they're a huge go-to breakfast. We got our Frank's Red Hot Newman's Lemonade without a cap. I'm pretty sure this has been here for maybe 2 weeks without a cap, but we still drink it. Just a big bag of cheese with nothing to go with it. Big key to a fridge. Always gotta stay hydrated, so we got plenty of water. It's just a Tupperware full of pasta already made that he heats up. Actually, this is the grossest thing I've ever seen in our fridge to this date. This is the grossest looking chicken I have ever seen in my entire life, and it smells absurdly. Look at that. Where did you come from? So this is my Nissan 99 Ultima Maxima, not really sure. But check out the engine, man. 27 horsepower. So this is a Nissan. It's a very comfortable car, like I said. It's a car I'm gonna take out if I need to impress somebody. It dies every once in a while, so I gotta make sure I have a backup battery in the back. But other than that, it's my car. So my Subaru 2012 Outback, as you can see, we got some spinning going on here. I don't really know what that means, but it runs pretty good. It's good in snow. So this is the inside of the car for me, just kind of, it's clean. It's not that, nothing special, but it's nice seats. It's a good time, especially if you want to take a girl on a date. But I mean, if I'm taking a girl on a date, I mean, I think the Nissan's a better move. When going out with the boys, we're going to the club, so I take the party bus. Welcome to Dominic Hall, housing residence for freshman boys. Biggie. where I live my freshman year. Dom 211. See if anyone's home. What's up?
How's it going?
What's your favorite part about Dom Hall? Dirty Dom.
All right, you make some real good connections with all the boys, and you really get to know all your classmates.
Perfect. That's a sweet poster, by the way.
Thank you.
All right, have a good day. Welcome to Uppers. This is the main courtyard at Uppers. As you can tell, it's pretty lit like usual. No beer cans, so that just proves how much we drink at St. A's. I gotta cut that out, because I'm not supposed to talk about alcohol. Oh, we gonna rock down to Electric Avenue. So right now, we're in Davidson Hall, and we're in the deli line. My go-to in the deli line is usually a tuna sandwich on a rush. You can do your homework in line. This is the part of Dave that you want to stay away from. My freshman year, I got to know the candy pretty well. I've never been a big Ben & Jerry's fan, but Chocolate Cherry Garcia might be my favorite ice cream on the planet. I think I've taken down 10 cartons in the last 2 weeks. This is one of the most famous works at Dave. Leslie, great woman, always there. You can knock the last word, and though she always got it.
He's so humble, he's a great guy.
Thank you. Have a great day. Oh, and by the way, Leslie does not know me at all. Electric Avenue. Oh, yeah. We're here at the Sullivan Ice Arena. It's a little family history. My cousin played hockey here, but I don't really know how it runs in the family because I'm pretty bad at hockey. I've come nowhere close to playing college hockey, so it's a little family background history. There we go. All right, so we're here at the gym. I've heard this is a great exercise to work on the six-pack. Jack told me, I think. So if you're looking at your toe and your arms, you just gotta pump real fast. I've never used this before, but I've seen people use it, and it doesn't look like it does anything. You gotta keep going. After the weekend, come here, sweat out with my friends. No matter how much weight you lift, you can slam it, and you get away with it because you're in the gym. This girl will leave me. Toby. Welcome to Alumni Hall. So this is Alumni. I'm pretty sure it burned down once or twice. Most of the class are on the fourth floor, and as you might know, the fourth floor sucks. I have not taken the stairs once this year. Behind me is the beautiful student center at Sansom College. It's pretty convenient. If you need anything, it has it. It's a pretty safe place too. All you need is a hard hat. All right, you've seen where I eat, you've seen where I sleep, you see where I go to class, and you've seen my whips. Now get out of here.
It's all